Hey guys, this is welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the first, my first Let's Play is for this game called Sordigo. Hey, it's good that you're here. Your master went into the woods, and he should have been back by now. Maybe you should go find him. Before you go, take this sword. It's dangerous to go alone. I mean, unarmed. Good luck, boy. Quest added, find master in the woods. Haha, little Pokemon reference. Got him. Anyway.
Oh, no!
I feel so awkward. This is, I don't know how YouTubers do this so easily. They just talk. I can't commentate on a video game. My friend's looking at me right now. He's the real Sordigo master, though, to be honest. Just go subscribe to his YouTube channel. Hey, friend, should I give you a shout out right now?
No.
Okay, he does not want a shout out, so it looks like it's a no-go on the subscribe. All my subscribers out there could have gotten him millions in a second. Lot of stuff, holy moly. I'm actually walking home from school right now with my same friend from before, so...
Censor noise because he said a bad word!
Family-friendly channel! You're gonna have to censor that out in post, I guess. Oh my gosh. He's a heathen. Unlike me, I... Alright, well anyways. One of my least... Oh, the one... Wait, did I one-shot it? I can't tell. I think I one-shotted it, though. Oh, man, I am good. I am just too hot to handle. Get it? Because my sword is on fire? Anyways, there's a lot of, like art. Like, they're, like, professional artists drawing, like, a lot of Rick and Morty. There's a lot of Rick and Morty. Which, I mean, you know. I'm Pickle Ray! That was horrible. Oh, my. By the way, I'm in Arizona right now. My cousins are getting married. Two separate people. They're not getting married. Two of my cousins are getting married to two separate people. They're not married. That was funny. My cousins are getting married.
I've only seen your first and second videos.
Wow. I had hoped you'd watched all of them, but I guess not. Just kidding. Well, anyway.
It was a waste of time anyway.
I'll never smile again.
Alright. Oh geez, oh, I'm getting overwhelmed. Oh, they're surrounding me. Oh!
Oh, I'm a legend. I didn't take a single hit from that. Full health. The odds were against him. Oh my gosh.
Okay, so here is this. As you have noticed, the screen has gone red. Why, you may ask? Because obviously
we are in a different dimension.
The red dimension.
That was so. What was I saying? Oh yeah, hold on.
Alright. I think that's gonna cut it right there. We're probably getting close to 10 minutes, so bye.
Is that all there is? Is that all there is? That's all there is, my friends.
Well, guys, here we are. 2.5 years of Sordigo content, of epic Sordigo content, and here we are. This was a very fun compilation to make, but there's one last thing that I want to show off before we close off this era of YouTube. A little Easter egg. To my knowledge, the only Easter egg in Sordigo. Here lies Selma, the non-human developer. And as we see, that's the ghost of Selma right there. I won't lie, showing you guys this kind of breaks my pact as a Sordigo master. The public aren't supposed to know about this Easter egg, but... Well, you guys mean so much to me, you know. I really care about the fans, and... Well, this has been quite the journey. playing Sordigo on YouTube. I enjoyed it. To be honest, out of over 2 and something hours of content of Sordigo, I uploaded hours, and when I went back to watch it all over again, only these 4 minutes were actually watchable. The rest of it was just toxic levels of cringe. But either way, I think for now, this will be the end of Sordigo, and also probably just YouTube videos in general. But hey, who knows? Maybe later I'll get into it again. So see you later. Bye.